The resort is looking pretty shabby. Geothermic water, hey? There it is. Anyway, we leave it to them to get it done.